It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jodie.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too.
Her mother told me that they had been going on for months. At first, she thought they were nightmares and that she would get used to it. But then she realized there was more to it than that.
Marks on her body look like scratches or bites.
You see where these wounds are located? She couldn't have done this. And it doesn't look like child abuse. Maybe she's telling the truth. Maybe something is trying to kill her.
Well, whatever the case, that's one brave little girl.
She's got a very interesting psychological profile for a kid her age, that's for sure.
You look beat. Why don't you go off to bed? I'll take first watch. Call you at 3 a.m.?
Okay. Good night, Cole.
Good night, Nathan.
Where's my rabbit?
Off to bed now, Jodie.
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jodie.
Wait. Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Eden. I think I need a story.
Happening!
Jodie! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.